My dear student, you must have one thing in your mind while you are doing comprehension, because comprehension plays one of the essential role to get good marks. This is the question which is at least 25 Amidadava marks. If you grip Amidadava this comprehension, then definitely you can have good marks. Is that clear? So, if you want to pass in good marks, my dear boys and girls, have this thing in your mind that if you can grip out of this 25 numbers, then definitely you will get skill. So let us analyze, and I would like to tell you the tactics, maneuvering and planning in which you can achieve good marks. The first thing that you must be, I have earlier pointed out that both boys and girls, you must be very comfortable, relaxed while reading this comprehension. First of all, you should try to read the comprehension. Is that clear? After reading this comprehension, you will get a lot of advantage. So, if you are fast reader, then you should try to read it thrice. Teen dafa aap isko padhiyega. And on top of that, if you feel any difficult question, a difficult word, there are two options of the difficult words. The first option is either to skip off difficult words. If you know the meaning of these words, then it is very good. And for instance, if any student does not know the meaning of these words, these difficult words, then he should try to shunt out from their mind and try to focus the central idea of comprehension. Then definitely from the central idea the question will start. Now I would like to tell you the meaning of difficult words. Now over here in this comprehension, the comprehension paper 2012, I see some thing. Some of the, I would like to say, some of the words are very difficult, as you feel. So, that is why I would like to tell you the first word. The first word is envisage. Is that clear? Envisage. Envisage is a verb, it means to see in the mind's of eye. Is that clear? Envisage means to see in the mind's eye. Second, ensure. Is that clear? Second means ensure. Ensure means guarantee. It's a verb. Is that clear? Or another word have divulge, means reveal. Yeah, disclose. Divulge means reveal. Yeah, disclose. Is that clear? Or number four, outgrow. Iska matlab ye verb hai to grow faster. So there are four difficult words, and you should know the meaning of the four words. The meaning of first word is envisage, to see in the mind's eye, or number two, ensure, guarantee. Is that clear? Number three, divulge, reveal, yeah, disclose. Or number four, outgrow, yeah, to grow faster. Is that clear? Now let us discuss this question. The question is, What was the strategy against Muslim backwardness? Muslim, what are the, that of a backwardness of Muslims? You know, before I tell you anything, I would like to tell you, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan was very much anxious to change the backwardness of the Muslims. He was of the opinion that the Muslims of India should be parallel as compared to that of the others. So the question is, the first question is, what was the strategy against Muslim backwardness? वो कौन से स्ट्रैटेजी थे वो कौन से प्लान थे इज दैट क्लियर जो सर सैयद खान बनाना चाह रहे थे मुसलमानों के लिए इसका आंसर ये है अब एक और मैं बात कहना चाहूंगा इसका आंसर अगर आपने देखना तो पहले दो या तीन लाइनों में अगर आप इसको गौर से देखें तो इसका आंसर इसी में है इज दैट क्लियर क्लियर दिस स्ट्रैटेजी अगेंस्ट मुस्लिम बैकवर्डनेस सर सैयद अहमद खान ने जो स्ट्रैटेजी ये प्लान बनाया जो मुसलमानों की पसमानदगी थी वाज टू पब्लिश वीकली पीरियोडिकल उनकी ये सोच थी कि वीकली पीरियोडिकल बनाए जाए जिसमें इनको कम्युनिकेट किया जाए जिसमें इनको एजुकेट किया जाए पीरियोडिकल एंड टू सेट अप एन इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ हायर लर्निंग और फिर एक ऐसा इदारा बनाया जाए जो इनको तालीम दे फिर उन्होंने अपना अलीगढ़ यूनिवर्सिटी बनाई वगैरह वगैरह तो ये क्वेश्चन है पहला ठीक है we have done that was the first question now we will discuss that was the other one बाकी जो है ये जितने भी क्वेश्चन है पांच छह क्वेश्चन है ये हम बाद में डिस्कस करते जाएंगे